everybody. Welcome back. 7 days to die.
7 days to die.
So we had some issues getting started after our little adventures, and I had to reload the server, which luckily saved our game.
Yeah, last time you had to wipe it to get it to work.
Well, on the update, I had to completely wipe it, but this time it saved our save.
Hey, how do you walk straight through that? Do you not see that thing?
Yeah, it's above it.
Yeah, I can't walk through that.
How'd I'm crouched.
Oh, it's not showing crouch on my screen.
Dude, you look like you just lost some weight. Yeah, it's a little glitcho on the thing, but... Alright, so it sounds like there's some people down here. Oh, yeah. Oh, nurse.
Oh, jeez.
Nurse.
Whoa, they're fast, dude. What?
You okay?
Did you see them jumping up?
You okay, friend?
Well, sort of. That's kind of scary. You go, then. Oh, no, I hear some...
Go, do it.
No,
do
you thing. Go down.
Do your thing, Jelly
nope.
Bean.
I'm not going first. You do it. I am not feeling so safe about that whole thing. Oh, my God.
All right, we're good. There's okay. People outside, though. So
are you crouched now?
I'm crouched, yeah. Okay, so yeah. I'm imagining you guys were trying to remember exactly where we left off, but we came back from the mine... which is only right over here. And I've got a lot of information since the last time we played. In my single player world, I was able to find out that they changed the derelict city, so we don't need to go searching for those. We need to search these regular towns is what we need to do. And we need to make sure that these guys... Hey! Mess with our building there, bub. Look
was
at this.
Was he trying to dig... What? Were they digging underneath?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they like the basement, man.
Dirty little buggers.
All right, so this way. The way I'm facing is the way we go.
Okay, I'll follow you, friend.
So we brought back all of that potassium nitrate that we had got from the mine, and we made some gunpowder, and... Oh, slow death of doom.
Big boy.
And we were able to get some more bullets.
Where are we heading to, friend?
I've got a marker. Well, I have a marker where that cave was, right?
Oh,
but on
right.
The way to that... was another town that we only partially looked at. According to the map, we only partially looked at the town, so...
And we now know that there's none of those really big, crazy towns,
the
you
know? Derelict cities, yeah.
Yeah, I
found it, and it was like nothing. So what I thought was, it looks like what the devs want you to do is explore every town, you know, to find your stuff. We have got to get augers.
Yeah, that's a big thing right for us right now is auger time.
Oh yeah, auger time, and keep collecting fuel whenever you can, you know. And you right now, realistically, the only materials that you need to collect is brass. Don't worry about iron or lead.
Okay,
we've got plenty of that.
Okay, so that was from the caves, right?
That was from the caves, and you know, brass is really the only. Somebody said you could take these tokens. And,
oh, yeah, scrap metal.
And scrap metal them?
Oh, I totally know.
Oh, yeah, okay. All right, cool. Now, I think there must be, maybe they're making a casino. Maybe there's a casino in the regular gen world.
Oh, so delicious.
You know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying. I'm picking up what you're laying down. How's your flashlight?
Is it on?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not actually on.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Is it on in your face?
Yeah, get
good.
Out of here. Stop it. Oh, you, dude, you did not even kill. What?
Oh, get owned.
You did all not right. even kill him.
We need to find. All right, we ended up cutting across here.
Okay.
We didn't take a road out. The road left for nowhere.
Rowed.
So we're pretty excited about going back into the idea of mining, but we really want to mine with an auger.
Yeah, it would make it way easier.
But I
dude,
did...
how much resources do we need? I mean, that first pull, we just got ridiculous.
But I'm actually at a level now where when I craft an iron pick, it's not faulty, it's now poor. So that's getting better. We're getting better with that.
Yeah. Ooh. Whoa!
Dude, you just went flying off.
I know. It was not...
Crazy.
I did not play that properly.
You've got issues about jumping off of cliffs.
Transition period.
Yep, we're going over this way. And this way is... If we go down this way, right over there is the road. We take the road. Rowan? The Rowwood.
The Rowwood.
We'll see if the the funny thing is, remember when the airdrops came in, you couldn't see it and I could?
Yeah, yeah.
In single player, I can't see it.
Oh, really? They're gone for you?
I can't see it, yeah.
Isn't that a known issue or something?
I looked on there and they said it was. So, but in here, I could see it. I'm hoping I can, but here's my solution, dude. If it does that,
yeah,
I've gone like 5, 6, 7. I think I'm on my 8th day now with no crates, which puts you at a disadvantage.
Right, right.
If it does it and we can't see them,
We'll just spawn one in.
You can actually spawn in a drop and it drops right down over your head. I'll have to look up.
Oh, would that kill us?
Well, I did it to test it in a test world, and there's one where you can spawn it and it's like falling all the way from the sky, and there's another one you can spawn it and it's right on top of your head. And I'm like, dude, it's gonna crush me, and it didn't, luckily.
Rah, rah, sis, boom, bah.
Cheerleader time in your city.
Going out, gonna shoot.
I need to get some more sniper rifle parts. Oh, the other thing is, you guys, that, and this was from people on Twitter, saying you can put this in here and replace the bad parts to improve your weapon. From Twitter, people told me that. Jam!
Twitters.
Somewhere over the rainbow, I love the There's the road over there.
Oh, yeah. Hear the sound.
Oh, yeah. Deliciousness.
You know, it freaks me out when I see the landscape spawning in, because I keep seeing movement. It's like, bleep. Whoa, dude, I almost fell in that. What is that?
What the heck? Oh, my revolver was empty.
You're like,
oh, get on, lady!
Yes. Lady.
She's my one and only lady.
Porn time. Oh. Oh my gosh, that was a one hit. Why am I not...
Shotgun.
Coffee here, why am I not drinking the coffee?
Well, because if your health and I mean, if you're full, your fullness hydration is up. Alright, we just ran into a wall, my friend. lost you, dude.
I know, I'm coming back. I had to drink... What
happened?
That is dangerous. That was a magnum.
It was a snipper rifle.
the snipper rifle?
Dude, I hope I can get through here.
Come on, do it.
Sis boom ba. Wow, this is weird. Weird little area here. I like it.
Caverns. Hey, there's a bunny in there with it. Look, he's running.
Yeah.
Ugh. Ow! I didn't get you.
Bunny rabbit. Oh, I almost made it. Hoot. Yes. Your big butt up here.
Oh,
right here. They're coming after you right here. Nice.
You were standing in the way. Were you trying to get me killed?
That's what I do.
Do it. Oh, transition area.
See, hopefully you broke your leg. Oh my gosh, did we go way off path? Oh, we have to go this way.
I'm just following you. I don't have a marker.
Yes, the town is...
Going for a stroll.
The town is kind of over this way. We got a little off track.
Dude.
There it is. I see the town. Passed it up a little bit. But actually, our marker to our cave is right over there. And I think the other thing was we had crossed a bridge into what looked like a derelict zone. So we can go prove my theory.
Yeah. Look at this. Don't shoot him. Did you kill him?
He looks dead to me.
Sir, did you kill this guy?
Maybe we did before. It says search.
Maybe this boulder landed on him.
I think it might have. You gotta watch out for boulders. They'll come out of nowhere.
Boulders.
All right. So.
Whoa. What the heck?
You okay?
I just picked up a bunch of credit, like zapped onto me.
All right. So what I found was, in looking around towns like this, like our other town, I found visitor centers in here. I found Shaka Messiah's, you know, stores.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
They're kind of mixed into these towns now.
Okay.
Oh, the other thing we always can use is short iron pipes. I mean, we can make them, but if you need them, they're good to have on the road with you.
You got the air conditioning units, friend. Oh, yeah.
So when we look through these towns, we basically want to look for stores and stuff. Oh, there's a lot of zombags, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Oops. Big boy!
Holy cow, dude, there's a lot. That wasn't good. Get out of town, son.
Get out of town. Oh, that pig's trying to scuffy. Get out of here, pig.
Piggy.
Hey, why is that not killing him? Yeah, you get out of my town there. Oh,
dude, I just went to town on these fools.
You went to town. Oh, that was a...
Was that a premature discharge, dude?
And I was very close to aiming at you.
All right, do you see... If we don't see a... Let me see here. Yeah, okay, going down this way, we haven't been down here. Look for stores and stuff. If not, we'll go back over there because I'm still curious where we stopped and went down to that cave.
What are you, is on is the your name side. Whiskers? You're curious.
Curious like a cat.
Go! Lady, don't yell at me.
Dude, that is so loud, and I love it.
You had it coming.
Hey, go check over there. Right over there. Go that way. Yeah.
Where, this way?
Yeah, check down that way, and I'll check this way.
All right. Am I looking for stores and stuff like that?
Yeah, that or anything cool.
All right.
Like barns with dogs, you know, anything like
Dude,
that.
Dude, why did you send me down
what?
Here?
What are you talking about? Is there a barn down there?
Oh, my God. Is that a dog? That's a pig. That's a pig. That's a pig. Why would you do that? You
I saw the barn down there, dude. I've been scoped in on it going, yeah, go down there. Check and see if there's anything good down there.
Fine, I'll see. Let's see if those dogs...
Regular books are good, too, because we need paper for shotgun shells.
Okay.
Brass car radiator.
I'm trying to listen to see if there's...
Down. Hey, how do I pick this book?
Will this thing break down on me?
Yeah, be careful inside the barns. They're
unstable.
Whack. Yeah, they're whack. Ooh. Oh, I see a visitor center, dude.
Visitor center. It's kind
not
of
anywhere near you.
Yeah, it's towards you. It's kind of.
Da 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 da. This door unlocked.
Visitor center.
Hello. Nurse.
Oh, nurse.
Searcher. Oh, I'll search her, all right.
Oh, why do I always call it? I always call it a visitor center. It's called the information center. You know what? I'm gonna keep calling it visitor center because I like that better.
Why not? Just do it. You don't even be scared of that. Don't be scared to call it the wrong thing.
You know, maybe we should check these. Maybe they did some additions in here other than the one place, the two places that I look, which is in here, and then you got that gun safe over there.
Piggy!
Dude, the fire axe is pretty solid, dude.
Why did that pig not die so fast?
Dude, the fire axe being purple, like pristine.
Yeah, yeah.
Two hits to get through the wooden frames. It's almost better than the auger, actually.
Are you inside here already?
Sniper barrel.
Oh, jeez, dude. You got a lot of people out here.
You better help me. Cover me! Home maintenance hunting rifle. Got
jeez,
that.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, fire axe. I'm keeping this thing. This thing's solid as a rock. Sound like you're doing some damage out there.
Well, there's a lot of dudes out here. Come on. I'm going to run out of ammo really soon here, dude. Oh, my God, dude.
You okay?
Are you in there still?
I'm searching. I'm almost done. Hunting, pistol,
oh
pump shotgun.
Oh, my God.
That's a
flawless stop. So many bad people.
Let's take a look at this, you guys. This will be the
no
first
ammo, time. No ammo. No more parachute.
No more parachute. It's already on a flawless stop. So we'll put this back.
Now I've got to resort to the...
This is scary doing this right here. All right, so this barrel is good. This barrel is fine.
Oh, shoot. Oh, no, dude. I'm going to die. Oh, shoot.
Oh, my gosh. You guys just... Are you guys serious? You guys told me to do this. I just lost my sniper rifle.
What?
I just lost my sniper rifle.
How did you lose your sniper rifle? What did you do?
I put it in, like they said, and switch out parts for better parts.
Yeah, yeah.
And it got rid of my sniper rifle.
What? Dude, I almost got killed.
Why is it not making it? I've got all the parts there.
Jeez.
Dude, what? Is this just glitchy? Oh, because I don't have...
What?
I found the sniper rifle in a crate, That's what it is. I can't do it because I can't make a sniper rifle. Alright, I take it back, guys. You guys aren't jerks after all. Well.
Oh, yeah.
That remains to be seen.
I've got to find the sniper rifle thing. Now I've got a full thing of sniper rifle taken up my inventory.
Jeez Louise, dude. There are so many freaking people out here.
You need help? Why didn't you just come inside? Hang out.
No, because they would have... Dude, there was like at least like 15 to 20 people. They would have come in and...
You know what? It's almost time for airdrop, dude. I need a sniper rifle.
Oh, 7.
Hey, you can still melee.
I know, dude. You see all these bodies out here? It was carnage.
I'm stunned. I don't have a good melee tool. I was using the fire axe. Not so good, though.
Oh, wow. The sledgehammer is a different maneuver to it. Oh, shoot. Oh,
wait,
no.
Listen.
Oh, yeah.
Do you see it? Shoot, I don't see it now. Oh,
nope.
Man. Dude,
nope.
It was working and now it doesn't.
Didn't see it. Can't see it.
I did not see the plane. It flew right across here. I'm going to keep looking to see if I see the actual package.
It could be so random. You don't even know. I can't believe what you're saying.
I don't see the package anywhere, so it looks like maybe that we cannot see it anymore.
Nope. Completely gone.
Did you just heal yourself?
Heal juice. Dude, I got my butt whipped.
Healing. Nothing more than healing.
Healing time. Oh my god.
Dude, that should have totally owned face right there. Alright, well... Let's see where... Wow, this town's actually big, dude. It keeps going out the... Oh, that's the end of it right there. What?
I used my shotgun down to 0 durability.
Oh, make sure you don't do that.
You can't repair them, apparently.
Do you have repair kits?
No, I have strips.
No, you use weapon repair kits.
Oh, will it fix those?
Here, let's go in here.
Oh, jeez, dude, you can see your dirty bum.
What?
Here,
I'm gonna put one in here for you.
Yeah, hold on. We got some ladies out here. Lady!
Go in that box there and use the weapon repair kits.
Thanks, friend.
Big boy taking 3 slugs to the face. Oh, these big boys are tough. Is it working?
Yeah. Thanks. I was wondering... Oh, I did have some shotgun shells left. I was like, why isn't my shotgun working anymore?
Something lost his durability.
Because I'm dumb.
All right, so this is the edge of town here.
Yeah.
There Show me a store, please. So in the next episode, guys, between this episode and next, I'll look up the code and see if I can actually spawn a crate in for us, and we'll do it together.
Yeah, because we're getting ripped off.
Hopefully I can see that one. That would be crazy if I couldn't see that one. Am I going the right way? Yeah, let's go this way. Looking for things.
Stuff.
That's, I mean, we can definitely search these houses and things, but...
Whoa.
I'm trying to remember, where did I find... I found auger parts, I think maybe in cars.
Really? But
yeah.
Could they be anywhere? Could they maybe be in, like...
They could be in these houses, dude. They could be anywhere. Garages would be good, but cars definitely... I think I found an auger blade, or the bit, in a car.
Well, I'm going to search this garage. Why can I not get in here? Can I get in this garage? Oh, yeah.
Thanks, I'll take that. I'd buy that for
an oil barrel.
Yeah, get that for show. That's 6 gas cans, friend.
Oil. Oh, why do I hear someone? Someone coming in.
She's my lady.
Hello?
My
zombies.
Only lady. Wasn't there like a thing on top of these things? Oh,
what?
Some of these, like the trash bins, some of them have a small safe on top, and some have duffel bags or backpacks.
What, in the garage?
No, on the, you know, like the little scrap heap in the middle of the place. Cheerleader!
Cheerleader.
Good night.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go.
I can't believe I broke my sniper rifle down because I did not have the schematic. Dude, does it auto reload?
Yeah, why did you do that? So dumb.
What I'm going to try and do when I do get this schematic is rebuild it with the bad thing and then use the better one to see if it actually improves it.
Why do so many zombies sound way closer than they actually are?
Because they like you a lot. Dude, you need to get yourself a purple axe because this thing beast modes.
Yeah, I've got a
one
crappy
hit,
axe.
One hit to get through. Look it. Come over here. Like, when it's used on the material it's supposed to be used on, you see,
yeah,
like,
yeah,
this wood here?
Yeah,
watch.
Yeah.
One.
Oh, jeez. What?
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
That's faster than an auger.
Yeah, that's
like,
actually
good. Like,
you
know how
the auger would be like...
It takes a long time, like, on the wooden frames?
Yep.
All right, so over this way is the actual marker, and I believe this is where the cave is that we had. Hey, what building is that?
Oh, oil. You gotta go in the garages, dude. There's like oil and stuff.
Is there? All right.
And you said books?
Yeah, just regular books, cause we use them for the paper to make shotgun shells. Friend.
Why do I hear someone near me?
They like you. Big fans of yours.
I do not want them near me. Token time. I'm not bringing any tokens.
Token time in the city. All right.
Whoa.
There's a
few. You didn't go in any of these in this garage here?
Wait, in that one right there, I'm going over to this car right now.
Alright, this
oh,
one?
Oh, we've been here because there's a dead couple bloated zombie thingies.
Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Da-da-da-da-da-da. G.I. Joe is swimming in the water.
Some of these buildings, that building and that building sometimes are pretty good.
I can always tell who you are.
From the bodies? From the body
No,
count?
From your flashlight.
Let the
Whoa,
hit the
lots
floor.
Here, friend.
Ooh, you just disposed of that guy.
He was stinky.
Did you check this garage down here?
Nope, I have not been down there.
Here, let me hit it with my fire
have
axe
you,
here.
Wait, have we been in this town before or no?
This town ain't big enough for the two of us. We have been in the town partially. Partially.
Partially.
Pistol receiver in great condition. Chili! There's chili in here for you, Frando.
No, I'll get the farts.
Yeah, I know. You're gonna use up all your ammo. We're gonna need that in the cave.
Oh, I just went up to level 10.
Ooh, you're good. Real good.
Really delicious.
Okay, so out here is where I have the marker at.
Okay.
And it should be the cave.
What are we going in? Are we going in the cave to further search it?
No. But we stopped. Like, it looks like might be either one of those fire areas or a derelict area. Then we can actually go in there and look to see what's there, you know?
Yeah, yeah. Ooh,
you know what I'm saying?
Short iron pipe in this random garbage.
You're good. You're random garbage. Hey, you know what else I found?
What? You can't just say that and then go on to something else.
You know what else I found was in the snow biomes? There's
yeah.
always stores out just on their own, right
oh,
on the
really?
Roads. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Looks
so,
like a variety of
yeah,
stores?
Yeah, I found shotgun. What? Shotgun messiahs, all kinds of stuff.
Messiah.
All right, we're at the bridge.
At the bridge of doom.
Hey, short iron pipe. Nice.
Yeah, see?
There's a sham sandwich here if you're hungry. Yeah.
I'm going to pass on that because it's not
sham
delicious.
Sham sandwich. Oh, see? Oh, it's the smoky. It's the Great Smoky Mountains. But also in there, we found stores as well.
Hey, should I be collecting brass?
Brass, yes, brass.
Oh, okay. I wasn't.
What? Dude, I've got 9 brass broken down.
How do you feel about that?
All right, you guys, we're going to come back next episode, and hopefully I can figure out how to spawn us in a crate since we got gypped.
Gypped.
And we'll see you guys next time.
Later.